If you've been redeemed, deliverance from the hands of the enemy. And you know you have something to bless God for. If you know that you can look back over your life and see the many things and the many mountains, the many valleys that God brought you over, I challenge you to give God glory right now. No. I'm talking about if you showed up, know that He woke you up this morning.
Yes, sir.
That He showed up, know He started you on.
Yeah.
I'm not playing with this, I'm not playing with this. Somebody, then I got serious now. First of all, give an honor to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Well, let me ask you a question for those of y'all that ain't clapped on here now one week. Will anybody here reverence the Lord's name in here today? Don't you know He's the beginning? Don't you know He's the end? Don't you know He's everything in between? Don't you know if it wasn't for Him, you wouldn't be able to be here today?
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! They've been my brother for a long time. And I just thank God for all of y'all. That's been great.
Thank you.
got to believe that he is. Touch somebody sitting next to you as a neighbor. According to his testimony, all you have to do is believe it, accept it, and then get in position to receive your blessing, your breakthrough.
Thank you.